kids, welcome to third standard English grammar class. Today I come with lesson number 27. Lesson name is There and There. Look at first. Spelling are different. Okay, but their pronunciation are same. So they are homophones. But their inner meaning is different. Lekin inka inner meaning kya hai? Different hai. So we are going to learn about there and there. Dono there ka use hum kahan kahan karenge. Where we use there and there, that we are going to learn with the help of this grammar workbook. Okay, look at the following sentences. Whatever sentences are given, dekhna hai, look at them carefully. Okay, look at first. There is a table near the window. Window ke paas kya hai? There is a table. Window ke paas table hai. Okay, so there is used to say something exists. It is used as a subject of the sentence. THERE, there. Is there ka istemal hum log jo cheeze hain unko unki place batane ke liye karte hain. To denote the place of the exist things, or we can, or sometimes we use there as a subject of the sentence. There ka istemal hum log kabhi kabhi subject ke sentence ke hisab se karte hain. Look at here. Look at the second number sentence. Please put the chairs there. Means kya karna, is sentence ka kya matlab hai? Chair wahan rakho. To denote the place, to say about or to tell about place, we use THERE, there. There answer the question, put where. Where means kahan, kahan rakhna hai, kahan rakhna hai. Where we put the chair, the answer kya aega? There you put the chair. Thus it is an adverb. Their children go to model school. Unke bachche model school mein jaate hain. Their means of them, belonging to them. It express possession. Possession means adhikar, sambandh, relation. Sometimes we say there is my pencil. This there are my house, means to say about our relation with things we, or with person, or with things, we use THERE, there. There ka istemal hum log adhikar jatane ke liye, sambandh, apna adhikar, apna relation batane ke liye, hum there ka istemal karte hain. We use THERE to show our relation with the things or with the person. Their children, iska matlab kya hai? What is the meaning of their children? Means unke bacche. Bacche kiske hain? Children's are whose? Their. Unke bacche hain. Un logon ke bacche hain. Aap kiske bacche ho? You are children of your parents. Aap apne bacche, parents ke bacche ho. Samajh mein aaya? So, THERE, there, we use to express possession, to express relation. Okay, once again, I want to repeat the definition or the rule to use THERE, and THERE, there. Okay, so THERE, there, we use to denote place, to, or sometimes we use as a subject of the sentence, subject of the sentence. And THERE, there, we use to express or to denote or to say our relation with the things, with the person. Okay, so with the help of grammar workbook, I explain this lesson. Now with the help of blackboard, I will give you question answer related with this lesson with the help of next video. Okay.